Alright, welcome back to Nerdbound, Jason. Alright. This tells me to bring. My Hydreigon and Primarina. That's what I'm feeling I should bring here. Let's see. And Gigalith, Lycanroc, and back. Yes. We'll go with that. Not burn, no supports this time. Just gonna go aggro. Alright. Let's see, what is this? Amoongus and the Chandelure. Sure. Yeah, I smell Trick Room too. And I don't want to eat. Or I could just kill the Chandelure. Dark Pulse. Hyper Voice. Oh, yes. I love it when I make correct decisions. Oh. Oh. Safety goggles, Hydreigon. Taunt. Max over you. The rage patterns, whatever. Not, then it's fine, I guess. Alright. What are you gonna do about this? He can't spore after taunt. I'm very happy to trade my Max with his. Let's see what attacking moves this Amoongus has, if any. Pollen Puff. That makes sense. Nah. Let's make it an effective 3v1, or attempt to. Oh? You're giving it up. Sure. I love how hateful my Hydreigon is. It's just beautiful how hateful it is. Hope he remembers I have safety goggles. It seems he does. Oh my. Flamethrower and what? I hit it with Accelerock? Sure. Alright, on to this. Alright, welcome back to another battle. Facing. It looks like a rain team, honestly. Gigalith Stoutland. Hydreigon Primarina. I think this just stomps through his team. I really think this just stomps through him. He's gonna bring the trash, Dracovish, whatever. Don't care. Let's see. Sounds about right. I was thinking, you know, he's just probably gonna do this. And I'm right. I was thinking, he's just gonna bring Dracovish. Brainlit Dracovish. Thank you. Rockfall, the Jolteon. He's gonna switch in his that thing. And if he doesn't, then it's good. Wheezing. Neutralizing gas, huh? Interesting. I should have killed his Draco then. Yeah, he lost damage. That's hilarious. Well, now there's no neutralizing gas. That means I'm free. If there's no rain. There's no rain. This match is literally free. Ferrothorn. Awesome. I'm not gonna get greedy. He didn't break the raid, so it's free. Oh my. Let me guess, Max Ferrothorn, he's trying to Overgrowth kill the Gigalith before it does anything. He's attempting to kill the Gigalith. That, sir, is a fatal flaw. Oh wait, I think I recognize this team now. This is like basically a Wolf Glit team. Okay. I'm going to worry about that thing later. I'm going to kill. See, my Prairie Arena is not very useful right now. And the only thing I need to do is kill Dracovish. And then. Yep. I just need. Kill you. After. No, I don't need after you. Oh, yes, I do. It's probably a scarf. And goodbye. Dragon. I brought Hydreigon just for you, Ferrothorn. Just for you. Flamethrower. I'm going to howl a bunch of times with Stoutland, because why not? I don't want to take the recoil just yet, so I'm going to howl. Boost this thing's stats so it can do as much damage outside of Dynamax as well. Flamethrower. $85 and $90. Well, I'll charge you then. A little bit of damage. But I think that little bit is going to matter. Goodbye, Ferrothorn. Stomped. That's why Dragovish is bad. Into the next one.